know him now, he's learned a lot somehow. For many years he bore the yoke, worked like sin but still was broke, until one morn an auto horn woke up this sleepy bloke. Underneath the chestnut tree, the service station stands. The smith, a mighty man, is he, and owns a lot of land. There's a Ford born every minute, with a yokel riding in it. He gets them coming, gets them going, and his bankroll keeps on growing. He used to go on Sunday, just to hear the parson pray. But he don't go to church no more, for that's his busy day. Hey, fills the pint he gets for gasoline and water. Oh, the village blacksmith owns the village now. The packers come in droves and flocks, they line up for blocks and blocks. The smithy with his life a coil and handles them the oil. He owns a great big private yacht, aeroplane and house and lot. For all day long he hears the song, the cash register theme. Underneath the chestnut tree, the service station stands. The smith, a mighty man, is he, and owns a lot of land. He has five or six garages, bigger diamonds than the Rogers. He's some devil, like the rebel, he just can't be on the level. He used to love the children, and would play with them each day. But now he sells them lollipops and takes their dough away. Hey, honk, honk, there goes the horn. He's earned another dollar. Oh, the village blacksmith owns the village now. Underneath the chestnut tree, the service station stands. The smith, a mighty man, is he, and owns a lot of land. He's the pet of all the women, teaches them to float in swimming. He deceives them, how he grieves them, why that villain loves and leaves them. He used to blow the bellows on the anvil all the day, but now he treats the fellas in the village cabaret. Hey, strip, strip, strip the oil, a tin cup for a quarter. Oh, the village blacksmith owns the village now.